Hello. In the next couple of minutes, I'm going to show you how to get started with wikispaces.com. Before I can create or join any wikis, I'll need to create a user account. This unique username and private password tells wikispaces who I am. To begin, I pick a username and a secret password and enter my email address, which will never be used for spam. If I just wanted to join other people's wikis, I could click the Join button at this point. But I also want to start out with a new wiki. I'm going to name my wiki and set the wiki permissions to Protected. I specify my wiki type here, and then click Join. So you see, in just a few seconds, I've created my new account and my new wiki. When I first enter the wiki, I will see this Getting Started tutorial, where I can learn how to edit my wiki, invite new members to it, and more. For now, I'm going to close it and begin editing my wiki. You'll notice that when I head to my wiki, there's an edit button at the top of the page. This is really the heart of a wiki. Anyone can easily edit any page. When I click on it, my page becomes this editable field where I can write and format text, add links, upload images and documents, embed media, and more. For now, I'm going to delete this default text and type a welcome message for my members. I'm not going to worry too much about getting this text exactly right, because I can always come back later and edit the page, or invite others to edit the page with me. Then I save the page, and I'm ready to show it off. And that's just the beginning of what you can do with a Wikispaces wiki.